flag on the play. It's all going to come back. Yard run, fall back on penalty against the Rams. They bring up first and 15. The ball's going to be marked back to the Rams 28 yard line.
Down.
first and 10 on the 11-yard line. Touchdown. Flag on the play.
Alex! Got your leg!
Onward. We'll be declined. Be there and pose on the kickoff. On their own 13, first and 10.
Set.
Okay, fourth and four. Take over on down.
Back over here, and this ain't me. Okay? Now, Good game, guys. Good shot.
Hey, that's a good job. I'll tell you what. Enjoy this one.
Fatigue's on, man. It's be ready for war. We got 3 touchdowns tonight.
We got a big old goosey. That looks good.
That's good. That's real good.
I'm going to tell y'all right now. Coach has already touched on it. Next week is a big week for you at school. Number one, tomorrow to be announced. Next week is war week. If you've got any kind of family line stuff, you need to start wearing your money. Coaches will show up in it tomorrow. Coaches will show up in it Tuesday, and I'm not going to watch them. And I'm not going to watch it on Wednesday. And I'm not going to watch it until Thursday, until after the football game on Thursday. Also next week, it'll be announced to the whole school. We have a big party next Thursday morning. Next Friday night, it's the first round roast. It's a hamburger supper after the football game. So Thursday night. It's Thursday night after our football game. It's back at the school. We're going to be selling tickets to that starting tomorrow. There'll be 400 or 500 people in the cafeteria. When we're putting that tape in those TVs next Thursday night at our school, I want it to be in pictures and people are going to watch. Something we're going to, when we sit down and eat those hamburgers, it's going to be something. It's going to be the feast of the victory. And it's going to be those guys wearing it. I tell you what, if I was playing defense, I think about a guy with 33 on his shirt, a guy named Jesse Gomez. He's supposed to be all the world. Okay? So 33 is in my mind on defense. They have another back, number 30. They're doing some good things. If I'm defensively, I'm thinking 30 and 33. They're stamped on my mind. Offensively, they play the same defense that we've seen the last 4 or 5 weeks. It should be any problem for us. The problem is, are we going to come off the field? That's it. Tomorrow we're in shorts, Monday we're in pads, Tuesday we're in pads. Any questions?
No, sir.
Okay, everybody get in tight.
Coach, you got to tell these guys they're not going to be shaving next week either.
Hey, what about Todd?
I'll really and I'll watch.
Thank you.